the Black women who transformed medicine and health. Imagine if your life-saving surgery, your child's vaccine, or the very way doctors think about heart disease all trace back to Black women whose names you were never taught in school. These were no ordinary pioneers. These women battled racism, sexism, and societal doubt to break barriers and leave an indelible mark on the world. And today, you're about to uncover their untold stories. Welcome to My Blackness 100, where we illuminate the legacy of Black brilliance across generations. Please like, share, comment, and turn on the notification for more videos on Black brilliance and Black empowerment videos. In this video, we dive deep into the inspiring journeys of 10 phenomenal Black women doctors and medical innovators who not only saved lives, but also reshaped the future of medicine for us all. Stick around, because what you learn in the next few minutes may change how you see history forever. Let's begin. Number 1. Dr. Rebecca Lee Crumpler, 1831 to 1895. Imagine entering the medical field at a time when being Black, a woman, and educated was seen as an impossible trifecta. In 1864, Dr. Rebecca Lee Crumpler became the first Black woman in the United States to earn a medical degree. But she didn't just aim to make history, she aimed to heal a broken nation. After the Civil War, Dr. Crumpler traveled to the South to work with the Freedmen's Bureau, providing medical care to freed slaves who had been left with nothing but hope. While many white doctors refused to treat them, she saw humanity where others saw obstacles. Her passion for equitable health care made her a revolutionary. She also authored a book of medical discourses, one of the first medical texts written by an African American. Focused on women's and children's health, the book emphasized the importance of preventative care, a concept now standard in modern medicine. Every Black health advocate today stands on the foundation she built. Number 2. Henrietta Lacks, 1920 to 1951. Henrietta Lacks never went to medical school, but her cells taught the world more than many scientists ever could. In 1951, while being treated for cervical cancer at Johns Hopkins, her cells were taken without her consent. But unlike any others, her cells didn't die. They multiplied endlessly. These HeLa cells revolutionized medicine. Her immortal cells helped develop the polio vaccine, chemotherapy, in vitro fertilization, and even the COVID-19 vaccine. Yet her family was left in poverty, unaware of her contribution. Her legacy, once hidden, is now honored in research institutions, court rulings, and ethical debates around consent. Henrietta Lacks changed medicine forever. Her cells continue to save lives every single day. Number 3. Dr. Patricia Bath, 1942 to 2019. What if you could give millions of people the gift of sight? Dr. Patricia Bath did exactly that. As the first Black woman to complete a residency in ophthalmology and the inventor of the laser phaco probe, she made cataract surgery faster, safer, and more precise. Her groundbreaking technology restored vision to countless people, some blind for over 30 years. But she didn't stop at innovation. She co-founded the American Institute for the Prevention of Blindness, ensuring access to vision care as a human right. Today, every laser eye procedure owes a nod to Dr. Bath's genius. She was more than an ophthalmologist. She was a visionary, literally and figuratively. Number 4. Dr. Joycelyn Elders, 1933. When Dr. Joycelyn Elders became the first Black U.S. Surgeon General in 1993, she didn't just accept the title, she shook the walls of public health. raised in rural poverty, she knew firsthand how education and access to care could transform lives. Dr. Elders tackled taboo topics like contraception, HIV prevention, and comprehensive sex education. Though controversial, she believed truth-telling saved lives more than silence ever could. Even after leaving office, she continues to advocate for health equity and educational reform. Her voice echoes in every classroom and clinic that dares to teach the truth about the body. Number 5. Dr. Marie Daly, 1921 to 2003. In the 1950s, when heart disease was poorly understood and disproportionately killing Black Americans, Dr. Marie Daly made history as the first Black woman in the U.S. to earn a Ph.D. in chemistry. Her research linked high blood pressure to clogged arteries, laying the foundation for modern heart disease treatments. But Dr. Daly wasn't just a scientist, she was a fierce advocate for inclusion, mentoring underrepresented students in STEM and establishing scholarships to diversify the sciences. Her work revolutionized how we understand diet, genetics, and cardiovascular health. Thanks to her, we don't just live longer, we live smarter.
6. Dr. Kismikia Corbett. When the COVID-19 pandemic brought the world to a standstill, Dr. Kismikia Corbett was already ahead of it. A viral immunologist at the NIH, she played a lead role in developing the Moderna vaccine, using years of coronavirus research to create a safe, effective shot in record time. But she didn't just build a vaccine, she built trust. In Black communities wary of medical abuse, she used her voice to explain the science, breaking down barriers of fear and doubt. Dr. Corbett is also mentoring young scientists, showing them that Black brilliance belongs in every lab and boardroom. She's not just fighting viruses, she's rewriting the story of who gets to shape global health. 7. Dr. Helen Octavia Dickens, 1909 to 2001. During a time when Black women were overlooked in medicine, Dr. Helen Octavia Dickens became one of the first Black board-certified OBGYNs. She focused on early cancer detection and women's health in underserved communities. Her initiatives in breast and cervical cancer screenings saved countless lives. But she also lifted others, mentoring young Black medical students and advocating for family planning access in low-income neighborhoods. Dr. Dickens made sure that Black women received not only care, but dignity, respect, and agency over their bodies. Her legacy lives on in every woman who now has access to quality reproductive health care. 8. Dr. Myra Adele Logan, 1908 to 1977. In 1943, Dr. Myra Adele Logan became the first woman to perform open heart surgery. Working at Harlem Hospital, she fought for health equity while pushing surgical boundaries. She also developed early breast cancer detection methods and emphasized preventative care long before it became standard practice. Dr. Logan believed that innovation and advocacy must go hand in hand. Her brilliance lives on in today's surgical techniques and breast cancer research, as well as in every Black doctor who dares to lead in the face of adversity. 9. Dr. Marilyn Hughes Gaston, 1939. Dr. Gaston changed the fate of children born with sickle cell disease. Her groundbreaking research proved that early diagnosis and treatment could save lives, prompting mandatory newborn screening nationwide. As the first Black woman to lead the Bureau of Primary Health Care, she ensured underserved communities quality care. Her work turned sickle cell from a silent killer into a manageable condition. Today, thousands of children live longer, fuller lives because Dr. Gaston asked one powerful question: what more can we do? 10. Dr. Alexa Kennedy, 5090. Despite being told she didn't belong in medicine, Dr. Alexa Kennedy became the first Black woman neurosurgeon in the U.S. She specialized in pediatric neurosurgery, saving lives of children with brain tumors and trauma.
As chief of neurosurgery at the Children's Hospital of Michigan, she mentored others, changed systems, and made space for young Black women to follow in her footsteps. Her story proves that representation isn't just important, it's life-saving. These women didn't just practice medicine, they redefined it. From healing communities to inventing breakthrough technologies, these pioneers proved that brilliance knows no racial or gender boundaries. At My Blackness 100, we are committed to honoring the legacies of Black excellence across generations. If you found this story powerful, please hit that like button, subscribe, and share this video to keep the torch burning. Let the world know that Black history is world history, and these women deserve to be remembered, celebrated, and learned from. Your journey into Black excellence doesn't stop here. Watch more powerful stories right here on My Blackness 100, because history lives where truth is told.